Danny, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses.
Should disable the alarm. Don't need no more soldiers here.
Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
Desapareció.
This is Vasquez. All clear. Nothing to report.
Keep pushing, Danny. We need
alive, okay?
Air assets inbound!
Renee!
Thank you.
Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Danny.
We're not done yet. I'm going to hang back, set charges, and make sure those ships are blown to shit.
Check in when you're done, Julio.
Copy that.
Danny, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Where are you, Clara? There's Clara. Viva libertad, Danny. What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. Could be civil war, factions, warlords, born back coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it?
You have to do this. What makes you say that?
No one will choose this.
No, Dad. Everyone who follows me, who joins me with that, chooses this. But you know, how can you see your fucking shows in one of those giant empty supermarkets?
Fuck you.
No. I just think it's a clothing, a little uniform, mentor, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking Trujillans! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mio, the difference between a Trujillan and a fake Yaren, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A Trujillan understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love. Not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos, lies, like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break, like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa! You've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave? Bullshit. You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best, Kiria. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You are the lucky one. That usually work?
50-50.
Nipinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami.
Again. You never choose when you die, just how many you take with you. Let's work. I wish I had some depleted uranium rum. Ah, Juan, you're an ass. Danny, back for more chaos, I see. Concal. Weapon is worth making unless it is too. Want me to make you the best supremos and resolver weapons? You need depleted uranium. Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns on the island, his anti-aircraft cannons. When you got some of that sweet uranium, you can bring it back to my office or to one of my associates. If you capture an FND base, a member of Team Juan we'll move in and give you access to my inventory. And don't forget, rank has its privileges.
When Clara is kind enough to promote you, we'll be able to hook you up with better gear. Just have those pesos ready. Even in revolution, nothing comes free. And here's some advice, guerrilla to guerrilla. Have some fun, for fuck's sake. Die with a smile on your face. You'll be back. They always come back.
Juan, where did you learn to do all this?
I suckled at the teeth of defeat and despair, until I learned to pray to the goddess of rum and firepower. She answered me in kind.
See, sure. That makes sense.
Thank you.
Juan, I swear you almost look happy.
I have my workshop and a revolution to win. What more could a guerrilla ask for?
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Castillo was surprised. Let's keep it that way.
Welcome to Libertad, Danny. I can leave any time. What's the rush?
Inspiring.
Let's free Yara, shall we?
Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is a stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Barzaga, and he's their gatekeeper. If I were you, Danny, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm gonna get all these groups to sign up for Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Danny needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, jefa.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla, you are.
You're not listening.
Translate, Juan.
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich, from a family of true Yaren she left behind. She can shoot, bleed, drink with us all she wants, but she can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Danny. Poor, from the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
She's using me.
See? And you're using her right back. Do you want to kill Anton? See. Do you want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this. You're a guerrilla. And for a guerrilla, the shit my pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils,
it's fun.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Man, Libertad really started from the bottom.
Danny, listen to Juan. You kill soldiers, Castillo's going to send his special forces after you. Know what makes them so special?
They're specially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you. Smart ass. But yes, you've been warned.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. Vamos, vamos! Run! Easy! Come on. Easy. Something mysterious about this cave. I haven't seen Triada symbols since I was a kid.
Danny, you and the workbench can craft a masterpiece. Think about it.
It was good luck if you killed the jaguar. You got some of their powers.
That big cat deserved a proper funeral.
Didn't you keep the fur?
Of course. Those things sell for a ton of pesos.
And you're going to give all those profits to the camp, right?
I guess. What a good guerrilla.
Get your pesos ready.
Libertad hears you.
Need supplies.
Okay.
These guerrillas got your back.
True to themselves.
Danny, let's do business. Top of the line supplies for you.
This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years.
Hey! Maximus Matanzas? Talia?
someone was definitely here.
Maybe they left a note.
They wanted others to follow.
Clara, Maximas Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
Si. They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rápido, Dani.
Te debo mi vida.
No hay problema. Bendición.
That music must be Maximus Matanzas. Cojone, I'm not the first to find them. Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Inga, hope I'm not too late. Clara, I think I found Maximus Matanzas' hiding spot. But Castillo's soldiers got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
Inga, hope I'm not too late. Hostage. The last of them.
You think I could keep this?
No, yes.
Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara!
Well, I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man! I'm from Mexico!
Get me the fuck out of here! I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia!
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me...
Shh.
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
Clara.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fight with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's 5th-gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled? When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Bembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda, Bembe deals in the church.
Clara, good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe. And they've actually got a decent camp here. But bad news. They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. I'm gonna start by finding my way around this camp. See what they've done with the place.
Suerte, Danny.
American weapons. Shit. Libertad could use those. Should check it out. Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interesting.
Interested? Danny, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross. But, yeah. Okay.
Paulo's busy again, isn't he? And you to help me?
What?
Anyone want to stir up shit? I got a whole pile of it.
I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit, either.
The guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's banditos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
You need to freshen up that gear.
Thank you.
Hola.
Hola. Update.
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. Drag me back to that fucking swamp.
What am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Coño, sensitive, aren't you?
Only to shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there. Flamethrower.
Hey, watch.
Thank you.
could be useful. Got a medic. Got something I need.
Thank you, Gideon.
De nada. Mexico! Ningún problema. Sorry.
Clara. Well, my lucky day. I just found Maria's TV studio.
Good. They grabbed one of our areas. We think they're holding them inside. Retreat. A lot of Castillo's propaganda comes out of there. So do some damage.
Got it. Thanks, Clara. There's a tripwire here. Kiki, can't keep this.
What was that?